We're going to take you outside now, introduce you to a local cannabis business owner with a special mission. Let's take it to our reporter, Bob Marley.
Yeah, okay, not exactly, you know, but I am a fan of young people trying to do great things. And so to see young entrepreneurs do well like this, especially a minority-owned business, I wanted to shine some light on them. So meet the gang. Everybody say hi.
Hi.
All right, so Mark, I want you to introduce the players. And also, I need to correct myself. Earlier I said they got a big federal grant. That's not true. It's national funding, not federal funding, since marijuana can't be federally funded, right, Mark?
Correct. That is correct. We won the Ease Momentum program, and we competed out of 250 applications in the country.
Awesome. And who are your players?
So this is my chief operating officer, Michael. This is my CFO and my brother, Andre.
Got it. How is it working with your brother? You get along okay?
Oh, yeah, we do.
Okay, fantastic. And you, sir, you wanted to talk about some of the misconceptions and stereotypes of people that are in this industry.
Yeah, so I mean, we're definitely getting into this to, you know, give back, but we're also really, you know, building a business. We want to be businessmen that have, you know, cannabis industries in our portfolios. We're passionate about it, you know. It's something that we really believe in, you know, so that's
awesome.
What we're trying to do.
And then, you know, locally, they got a lot of help. Sir, if you would introduce yourself.
How you doing? My name's Tyler Bergman.
All right, and if you would, talk about what's on the other side of this wall.
All right, so in that video, you're going to see our Class 7 extraction. We've got a full anion trifecta system that uses butane propane to extract the THC and terpene components so we can produce products like diamonds, shatter, crumble.
That's amazing. Truly a big science behind this that people probably don't take into consideration.
Yeah, we had to do factory training in order to get certified on the equipment. All of the booth, the extraction equipment itself is pure certified. So there's quite a bit of safety involved in making sure it's done right.
Got it. It's awesome. And also, there's a young lady involved that you're going to meet coming up in just a little bit. And truly, friends and family getting together to make this dream come alive.
That is correct.
Awesome. Well, congratulations, you guys. Follow me on social media, Marcus Allen Show on Facebook, at TV Marcus Allen on Instagram. I'm going to share all of their social media as well. They're doing big things, and you need to support them too. Once again, hash. Which kind of makes sense.
Our Instagram is hash.916, so support
the boys. There you go. Back to you.
Okay, thank you, Mark. Appreciate it. Brittany.